Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Praise Jesus. Once again, happy to talk to you again. So that you may share the word of God. So happy to share with you the word of God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. The heading of today talks about titles. Or talk about titles. May be passing through things. But I bring you to know. So that the times you are passing through, by tomorrow the time will be changed. Because the time can produce the other times.
Yes, time.
Praise the Lord. Maybe the times you are passing through
today,
just to applying through now. You have a pain through that. And you feel you have
bothered.
Because the time you
make up. But I
bring you the word today that says that don't
worry.
Because of the time you are passing through.
Yes,
let us read the word of God.
In the
book of Solomon,
Ecclesiastes
chapter 3, verse 1. Let us read. Everything
the
season and the time,
the
purpose under heaven. There is a season. Time to be born. Time to die. Time to plant. Time to pluck up that which is planted. Time to kill.
And
time to heal. Time to break down.
And
time to build up. Time to eat.
Time to
fall off. Time to moon. Time to dance. Time to cast away stones. Time to gather stones. Time to embrace. Time to refrain. Time to get. Time to look. Time to keep. Time to cast out other way. Time to rent and then to sow. Time to keep silent. Time to speak. Time to love. Time to hate. Time of war. Time of peace. Praise the Lord. Read about time. Which times are you in? What times have you passed through?
Hallelujah.
Don't be happy through this
time.
Not going to remain the same. Many people today, they are committing suicide because of time. Sometimes, and you became hopeless. Sometimes you stand in, and you feel as if the heavens
are
what you call times can give time to you.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Yes, she makes time.
Praise Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Oh, thy soul,
yes,
hallelujah.
Hallelujah. What you call time?
Yes,
it's God who made
you
time.
Come
see that it's the sunrise.
Sunrise
came down. And the moon is coming up. Means tonight,
it
kind of shows up through that sun.
Even
the night,
and it
manifests through
the moon.
And even the stars. Which times are you in? Times of love, joy. And you can even use
ceremony.
You can even make ceremonies. You can have some birthday. In terms of there is a sign of something.
Hallelujah.
In terms of love. You have to
Time to broke up.
Hallelujah. Which times are you in? Are you feeling so
sad?
Are you spending a month
with your
last year you
have been doing so?
Have you spent a whole year
with your soul?
I have had today.
Since I
have
got pain,
there is a joy and there is a joy. Because the time can be.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Today, yes, you are in sorrow. You can see neighbor and a friend. And
it
is happening. You are telling about this
sorrow.
It doesn't care.
Why
movie
head your
fish?
I come with you.
that can come.
Bugacha.
And we came to
Urimo.
That's
what the time you are in.
If you can give more,
you have
times of
giving.
If you can just give
up
and just do it as if like it last time, all the time I'll come. There is a
storm.
There is a harvest in what
you saw.
Praise the Lord.
Do
you know whether today or not left? Don't worry. Don't be homeless because you're not
left.
Don't feel like
you're
not
going to be able
to do
it.
Don't feel solo because
hallelujah.
You yourself, are you happy? In terms of happiness, everything you feel like it is going on well. Don't feel like you are
not that's enough.
And don't feel like
you are
How do you use it? What you do and you get a
benefit.
Yes, you have a good salary. Yes, you've been born in a good family that have no issues. But the place you are in, how do you use it? Are you supporting the person who is solo? Are you caring about someone who is a solo? Are you caring about someone who is sick? So that the good times you are in, and be just share it with your neighbor. Praise the Lord. It is necessary
now.
All the time that you are in, you can be an answer for your neighbor.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
It's
wonderful that you are in, that you can thank the Lord. And not just only be proud. Even in terms of sorrow, you don't go far from God. Don't go far from God. But just believe in God. And I said, God, I realized that. That's why today I am sorrow. But tomorrow I shall be in joy.
That's
what God is saying. But in all the times, we need to have hearts that can watch the Lord. So
you
can have hearts that can worship God. People have rejected you. Don't worry. The times are coming. So people shall come back to you. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
What you call time.
Yes, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. What you call time.
No, we have not you anymore.
What times are
you in? Heavy holy more.
Which
shall be my life?
Word of God.
I am not going to be a father.
Person can stay
out.
And maybe you are in
quiet.
Maybe you spend a night in quiet. Maybe you spend a whole year in quiet. Maybe you have your
heart.
But because of time, yes, where weeping can even put you in
love.
No one can come out from tears and eat in tears. Because when you come out from tears, you eat in love. Praise the Lord.
Let's read
the word of God. And there was a woman. One day, went into
hallelujah, hallelujah.
Not this woman, our grandmother called
Sarah.
She was in
the
period of
being
oh yeah, other
months.
Think like
she
but she won't have
crazy.
She's not.
Thought that she got pregnant.
That
can see that she interrupted me, but it was in
the back.
She was in the
back.
But it died out. Said that one thing changed. Tell your husband, turn
your husband.
Things only change. Join you to worship. Praise the Lord. Let us read the word of God. Genesis chapter 18. And verse 14.
Praise
the Lord.
Hallelujah. Amen. Hari ikinani no iteka se.
That is anything too hard for the Lord.
Wawe nyumba mbese ibihurimo.
You who can hear me, the times you are passing through.
Hari ikinani no iteka.
Is there anything hard to God?
Nibyo wawe ntanzi rubona.
Yes, you see no way.
Nibyo umaze igihurimo bihe.
Yes, for you spend time in time.
Ariko sugira ngo bihutinze mo.
But you think that the way you spend time.
Binani uiteka.
Is too hard to God.
Oya nuki.
No, because your time has not yet come. But I bring for your word that this is your time. This is your time. Your situation is torn, but you change. Just believe the word of God. Just believe in this word. Just believe in this word. Yes, and
when
people pass before you, and you believe in them,
yes,
and you believe that they pass. But praise the Lord. Yes, even Sala have had a word at
for
but one day, for you.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Is anything too hard to go? Brother, is there anything hard to go?
Sister,
is there anything too hard
Pastor,
to go? Pastor, is there anything
hard to go?
You have made a church as you
failed.
And you tried and you
failed.
And bring and use that
same.
But today you try again. You push it again. Updating you and they fail. You have a job but you fail. That is your time. This is your time. You shall
want
to come out from time and you change into your time. We shall
thank God together.
We shall thank God together.
Hallelujah.
Is there anything too hard to, for the Lord at the time appointed? I will turn into the according to the time of life. I will turn unto the according to the time. And Sarah shall have. Maybe for you don't want to produce. Maybe you want to sing very well. Maybe you want to record some songs and make a video and sing it. Maybe you have something else you want. That is your time. This is your time. We shall thank God with you. We shall testify together with you. After hearing to this preaching, you want And come and thank God. Because by tomorrow the times will change. We want to pray to God. So which times are you in? You kneel down. Yes, you kneel and you pray together. And you come out from times and we enter into time. Because each and everybody needs help. For you to come out from those times, you need a prophet. For you to come out from those times, the same as when Jesus went to and the time comes so that we can come. Praise the Lord. I want to bless you that can brought you, bring you up to the times and put you into your time. Praise the Lord. Within this coming month, the same time as this, you shall be having a testimony. Within coming year, the same time we'll be having a testimony. If you believe, just lift up your hands. If you hear me today, you can hear me at the time. After hearing this preaching, there is a strong word in this word. There is a power in this word that can take you from where you are, put you to your time. Father of Jesus.
Oh, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.
I think because you're the one who prepared the time.
You
can change the time, I think.
Yes. Oh,
Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Oh, Yo rabasika besheke teke ya boshaye tongo ba reba daya zogi daga shango tongo tongo idesaya daya zoga ide daya baido tongo idesaya daya tobe boshaye taina mala mimu mbaga zisha ya shaba kafaru mu mazijali puri na tanda na fabu kaki kore ruuri nge mimu mbaga zisha mo ya shaba na puri ya shaba kazi
I connect to the heavens.
nkuvuyemo nakoherezaho feva yaseva ituma abantu bakunda ya feva ituma abantu bagashaka uwo muntu ayikundira ukubeho izina rikomeye rya Yesu natangaza gutabarwa natangaza impinduka cyose ukoze kirekiza umucyo w'Imana ukumurikire umugisha wa Aburahamu ukubeho izina rikomeye rya Yesu natangaza ko nagukorwa n'isoni nagushena nakubabara nakunda nyuma y'iki cyanditswe mu izina rya Yesu ndagushimiye Data.
I thank you, Father.
Ndagushimiye ko ari umuntu wiraniye.
Thank you because there is someone that you love.
Ndagushimiye ko ari abantu ndemeye amateka.
Thank you because you have created some good future for some people. That we shall testify together. That honor and glory belong to you. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen. Amen.
Amen. May the peace of God be upon you. You who will hear about this scripture as I'm preaching, and you hear about this prayer, your situation will be changed. You're supposed to come out from the times you're in, and you intend to enter. If you cry, it will be loud.